How's the game audio, Joe? Is that alright? How's that any better?
Then Tempest is yours. The green valleys, the rich lands, yours. Know the truth of it. The dark gods.
Thank you, sir. Your technical assistance is much appreciated.
By this gift, we shall control the elements, crush our foes, and destroy their lands. Now, behold!
What my laptop is doing? Yeah, it is. Trying to get my good chat working so I can see you easily.
My time has come.
Our Lady must gather her council. Plans must be made. Fate has set its roots in the present. It begins.
Beloved Tempest lies red under the blood of her own people. Azariah, show them.
Watch.
This came out in 1995.
The last few months unfold.
It's almost as old as you.
The scar. Gorge Keep slowed them for a time. Long enough for the armies of Tempest to assemble. Still, we could not move. The worst of the evil from desolation is upon us. Where these dark armies pass, rivers turn to mud, grass withers, trees bend, and the dead rise to fight against us. There is one who leads them, a figure in dark armor, a warlord. We believe he possesses a terrible magic. Its evil aids his forces to victory.
No army can stand against them. No nation can withstand them. The Horde marches on, and soon their boots will echo in these very halls. We must find another way. Whatever dark magic the warlord commands, it must be destroyed.
Yeah, obviously.
The Tempest now lies in the hands of those volunteers here assembled. Only you, my few, my fearless ones, only you might wrest from the warlord the secret to his unearthly power to steal it away. so that our armies can fight on even ground. Without you, there is no hope.
My lady, do not despair. Hope is sometimes found in the most unexpected places. Yet great evil.
Yeah, it was pretty good for the time. I remember being amazed by it back then.
And overcome with equally great sacrifice.
Oh, here we go. Gameplay. I guess these are our choices, eh?
Your strength would be a storm upon the land. If chosen, let nothing slow you on your quest.
So they have stats, strength, stamina, agility, and power. I think power is magic.
You are quick and agile. If chosen, you must find the secret of the warlord's power. A dark spell binds and shackles our once free.
It's our magic user, obviously. I bet that's what Joe would pick.
I've heard tales of your speed and daring. If chosen, may the enemy learn how true these stories are.
She's kind of similar to the male, I guess. Maybe a little quicker.
Yours is the face of our enemy.
Oh, that's interesting.
If chosen, you must prove loyal to us and more than the evil of your people.
He's balanced, then I guess I can edit any of them, but... Is the green keep feeling lucky? That's funny. I don't know which one I want to do.
Your strength would be a storm upon the land. If chosen, let nothing slow you on your quest.
I feel like I can relate to this guy best. Just brute force our way through things. Yeah, why not?
The enemy has been too long without fear. Let them learn to fear again.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, what's going on? What are my controls? Nope, that's map. Alright. I have no idea what my controls are. At least we have a map. Experience. We are unarmored. We have no active magic, no afflictions. Okay. There is encumbrance. I am grateful to the historians of the palace for supplying me with this journal. It shall serve as a place to record my discoveries and remind me of the tasks I must undertake to complete my quest. Bryce the Brute, indeed. By these words, perhaps future generations will know how valiantly we fought to defeat the warlord. And that's it. Alright. I guess that's drop stuff. This is settings. I guess that's whether or not we have stuff on. Balance seems fine for now. Let's start by saving the game. As Joe has aptly titled it, Bryce the Brute. Go back to the character screen. That's our map again. I don't know what this is. Oh, I can, like, write notes and stuff, probably? Yeah. I can print the map. That's old school. Is that the only way I can move? Oh, I can use the number key. Okay. That bed looks comfortable. Oh, that's nice to know. Just a... Oh, there's a chest here. Hey, how you doing? A treasure chest! Excellent. Yeah, it does feel a little Wolfenstein-y, doesn't it? Oh, a potion of healing. Okay. Oh my god, really? I gotta do this every time? A magic plant. The chest is empty. Thumbs down. No wonder it's so bright here. Oh, that's great. Little flavor texts everywhere. I guess this is our door. Oh, sorry. I want to turn. I guess I'll back up. There we go. Who's this little guy? Short Round?
Day it is, and well past sunrise. The old one, our lady's advisor, would have a word with you.
Would he now? Would he be asking me to a breakfast?
No, nor would the court magician, nor the armor. They both would speak with you as well. Best hurry.
I have to admit, I did not expect voice acting. This must be the CD version. I don't remember that at all from back when I had the game.
Good morning to you, then, though it is later than I thought. May it be a good omen that I've slept so well.
You've slept well into midday. Morning is past. Good omen or bad, the time has come for you to leave.
Midday? A curse on these weary bones, then. The others, have they set out on their own journeys?
Those who would serve my lady rose early. They went quickly about their business. You are the last.
This little fellow looks just like Wesley, which is kind of funny.
What's your name, boy?
My name's Wiglaf. I'm a faithful servant of my lady.
Wiglaf, eh? Why does that sound familiar?
The old one, you say. The sage, you mean. Where might I find him?
You'll find the old one deep in the castle. Look in the area beneath the palace halls.
The court magician, the armorer, are they to be found as easily?
Easy enough. You'll find them. They've supplies for you, things you'll need. The palace guards will keep you out of trouble.
Well then. Thank you, young man. I'll be on my way.
Goodbye. And may the gods grant you the strength to face our enemies.
Beowulf, that's right. We just read that last, like, 2 weeks ago. I was wondering why I knew it. Alright, I wonder if there's secret doors or anything. I guess I should keep an eye on the map. Okay. There's a hallway. Oh, who's this guy?
How goes your watch?
I would give my life for our lady in battle, but I prefer a quiet watch.
I hope it stays so.
I'll take your hope and offer you my prayers. Good luck to you.
Everyone here is so polite. Guess we're going down. Ooh, we actually go down the stairs. Look at that. Animated stairs. It's crazy. Why is the candelabra pink? I guess it's just how they mark stuff on the map. Alright. Should I be looking for anything? Is it going to be one of those pixel hunters? To your face. So how you been, Joe? How's your week going?
Good day to you. May I pass?
With apologies from my lady, you may not. No one may take this passage today.
Ah, sorry to hear, buddy. I shouldn't have asked. What about next weekend? Are you going to come down?
A silence hangs about these halls. Is the palace always so?
It's the silence of doom, I think. The joy of the old days is gone.
Take heart, for the warlord has won too many battles. He believes himself invincible. That is a weakness.
Oh, then if we believe ourselves beaten, is that a strength? Ah, your words are too strange. You'd better be off about your business.
I confused the old guard. He's like,
Thank
what?
You for your words. I'll leave you to your watch now.
Goodbye, then. Our hopes go with you, and the others.
Alright, no problem. No pressure. Just know we got the long weekend coming up. I'm actually off that Monday, too, so. Well, there's not much underneath the... I guess I'm in a tower. That's how it seems, anyway. Alright. Does it matter which direction I go?
Good day to you. May I pass?
My apologies, but no. By orders of Our Lady... None may pass.
All the guards have different voices. That's pretty friggin' amazing.
Outside the palace, I hear nothing but talk of defeat.
Some might say it, but not I. Let come what may. I'll defend my lady. She knows her guards will stand fast.
Then she has faith in us both. Pray I do as well at my task as you at yours.
I'll pray it. The gods grant you that strength and more. Now, you should be on your way, I think.
I'll take my leave of you, good fellow. My lady is blessed to have such guards.
Godspeed to you.
I feel like it's weird that they have these areas you can't go to. But I feel like this map is going to be useful later. Like, the end game is going to take place at this palace or something, probably. What's this here? Oh! Yeah, there's definitely various qualities. I'm sure they were just grabbing people out of the office like, we need you to sound like a guard. All right, we need you to sound like an older guard. All right, now sound like a young man. Who's this guy?
Good day. Might you tell me...
I am Shang Rook, court magician. You are late.
His voice doesn't fit him at all, but all right. Shang Rook.
So you are the court magician. I was told to seek you out.
Your lateness disturbs me. Why were you not with the others?
It would seem I was meant to be well rested, perhaps the better to learn from you.
A quick answer.
Everybody thinks
yes,
I'm lazy.
Yes, I'm prepared to teach you the symbols.
Symbols?
You mean the magic gestures. I know little.
Very little, I can tell.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to be good at that.
The symbols are man's way of summoning the elemental energies. By them we control the forces of fire and water. We command wind and earth, and unleash lightning upon the land. Man himself was formed of these elements.
Yes, Bryce is definitely lazy.
And so we possess a language which speaks to them still. It is the lessons of the symbols.
I've never been a student of magic. What lessons have you for one so unskilled as I?
One cannot master the world overnight. For now I shall acquaint you with two spells. The first is the blessed weave of healing wounds.
We can figure something out.
I am certain you shall need it. Watch carefully.
His staff is freaking me out. What was that?
Now, do as I did.
What?
Cast the spell.
He's frustrated.
No, no. Watch again. Focus and remember.
I shall try.
Do I have to remember this? There we go.
Good. You may have some small skill in the disciplines. Now for the second spell, you shall choose.
The second spell you offer? From what shall I choose?
Choose from the disciplines, the spells you know too little of. Earth is the discipline of metal, stone, and molten fury. Wind is the discipline of gales, howls, and whirling winds. Fire is the discipline of conflagration, of ash and dragon's flame. Water is the discipline of mists, of fountains, and of ice. Lightning is the discipline of storm, thunder, and wild forces.
What do you think? I'm open to suggestions here. I really don't know. I feel like he's an earthy kind of guy. Meat links tied together, right? Water. All right, let's try water.
I choose a spell from the discipline of water.
From water comes the shackles of ice. Watch and learn.
Am I supposed to remember that? That's ridiculous.
Would you demonstrate a spell from the discipline of Earth?
I believe it more than you can master at this time. You have done well to learn two spells this day.
Would you demonstrate a spell from the discipline of Wind?
Can I annoy him?
I believe it more than you can master at
Okay.
Would you demonstrate a spell from the discipline of Fire?
I believe it more than...
I get the point.
Would you demonstrate a spell from the discipline of...
It's worth the shot.
I believe it more
All
than
right.
you...
I'm sorry for bothering you.
Are there no other disciplines than these?
Only the most ancient and difficult to learn remains.
It is the magic of the void.
I don't know. I guess we'll find out in a minute. I was wondering that myself. If I have to trace those out on the screen, I'm screwed.
For what you have taught, I thank you. It is late, and I must move on now.
Farewell to you. As your skill grows, fear not to learn what new spells you may come across.
I need an axe. Oh, alright, I can just, This would appear to be my spell points, and I don't know how they regenerate. Is there any info here? Yeah, that'll alert him. Exactly. Magic plant. Oh, I gotta hold it down. Restores 10d10 spell points. Okay, that's good to know. Heals 5d10 of damage. Alright, so I've already used up my valuable spell points. Shackles of Ice is the discipline of water. By its use, an opponent can be held in place for a limited time. When cast, a swirling maelstrom of frozen air circles and then rushes forward. A creature struck by Shackles of Ice freezes to blue and is immobilized for a time. Some creatures may prove resistant. Blessed Weave of Healing Wounds is of the discipline of flesh. The effect of the magic is simple. Okay, so it heals me. And that's all I've got, right? Yeah. And of course, I used all my spell points already. Yep. Oh, they are coming back really slowly, though. That's fine. I'm still, hopefully, in the castle. This way. Oh, it's grayed out, so we know we're going to get similar responses. Right? Okay. This guy is like a purple sword. Nope. Doesn't matter. Candelabra. Yeah. It doesn't really give us any choices on which way to go, so. Can I strafe? No. I have to turn. If I can strafe with the keyboard or not. Nope. It turns all the way around. Really designed to be used with the mouse. All right. Down we go. Yeah, it really does. It's very boring. Yeah, we're in like the dungeon already. What the hell?
How goes your watch? I would give my life for Our Lady in battle. But I prefer a quiet watch.
I hope it stays so.
I'll take your hope and offer you my prayer.
Definitely had this conversation already. Oh, this doesn't look good at all. Wait, do I still have no weapons? Wait. He's gotta be on my side, right? These weapons look old and useless. Oh, good.
You look as if you've been here forever. There is a smell of iron about you, Weaponsmith.
Tau's the name. You're the last, are you? The rest came early. Got the best I had left, too.
Oh, great.
I'll be grateful for whatever you have, I hope. What can you offer?
I have the basics. You choose a style and I'll give you the best I have. There's hacking weapons, of course. You need the strength to swing and the luck to hit. Thrusting weapons are as old as the spear itself. An ancient breed. Slashing blades have been around since war itself was born. Ranged weapons keep the enemy a little further off, for a time.
Hacking, thrushing, slashing, and ranged. We're definitely going to go hacking.
The hacking weapon is the tool for me. I'll take the best you have.
A battle axe.
Yep.
It's not a refined weapon. Not known, but effective.
Yep.
Have you news of battle? What are the rumors at court?
Endless hours we forge and cannot meet the cry for weapons. We've no time for rumors.
You must hear something.
Then know that it goes badly. With every breath, our men lose ground.
The Warlord must be a great general.
Not so. It is said the Warlord commands a dark magic, one to twist and warp whatever lies before it.
Of course. Well, guess that's
time
it.
For me to put your fine weapons to some use.
Good day, then. But you'll need your wits more than any weapon. Remember it.
Oh, I gotta equip it first. There we go. It's like a bag. I don't know how that works. I guess not. Alright. Oh, pixel hunting. I feel like I might want to save. What happened here? Just old and torn up? A crate blocks my way? Really? This is a thing I have to worry about now? These guys aren't going to tell me anything new. Apparently I can't do anything with these crates. They're just for the guards to sit on when they get tired. We go. Nothing special. Why is that wall so nice? Hold on. Yeah, really. Like, all we need is a bunch of crates so we can keep the Warlord out. Really, I can't touch it from over there. I have to come over here. Who's this dude?
Master Azariah, I had not thought to see you here.
So I had hoped. It seems you have met with our court magician and armorer.
Both proved helpful. To them and to you, Old One, I apologize for my lateness.
Stop calling him Old One.
Apologize for nothing if you are not the cause.
He was so polite to everybody else. This guy, he's like, you're so old. Force hallway walks? No, I don't think so. pardon me. I think we were just happy to get anything we can get our hands on back then, Joe.
Forgive me, I fail to understand. I woke late, it's true.
You woke as I planned. I wished the others gone early, but you are my secret.
Oh. The hell does that mean?
You'd best explain, I think.
Yeah, really, please.
Has not the Warlord seen through every plan we've made? Broken every attempt against him?
The others have caught his eye, I'm certain. But you may go unnoticed.
For real, this guy's got ulterior motives.
What tricks have sparked in your brain, old one?
This door near us, behind, lies a void gate. A rare item.
Yeah, they're like caterpillars
by
for sure.
It, you shall cover many leagues on the instant you step within.
Where shall I arrive? Facing what army of demons?
This gate is linked to a small keep, one now behind the warlord's lines. You shall arrive unnoticed, deep within.
He looks like Cheech Marin. Cheech Marin, you know, from Cheech and Chong.
What of this keep? It may become a prison if luck deserts me.
Luck shall be yours, I promise.
Thanks.
East of the keep lies the Dark Lantern. You must go there.
Yeah, really. Dark Lantern,
Dark
right.
Dark Lantern. The name itself is grim. What use is this place behind enemy lines?
It is of incomparable value, not for itself, but for he who resides within. The Mage of the Dark Lantern. Let your path not be diverted. Seek out the wizard and pray his mood is generous, his spirit as unyielding as ever it was.
This is quite the introduction.
If I am not to follow in the steps of those who left before me, what is my path?
Your path is your own. I have but set the direction. In the end, it is the warlord's dark magic you must find. Destroy that magic, no matter the cost. Quickly, without another word, onward through that door. And fare you well.
Yeah, pretty much. Find the wizard. Maybe he'll be nice to you. If not, we're probably doomed. And go through that doorway and don't talk to me anymore. I like it. That seems like a definite time to get that save going. Alright. Ooh, 1995 Void Gate. Looks a lot like the one you find in Arena. Oh, that was cool. That's a one-way gate. You bastard. Oh, it's over here. Nothing. It's just a barrel. Dungeon dressing. If I can work the controls like this, and I don't seem to need any other keys, so I think I can walk like this. A barrel obstructs my path. Apparently we're in the wine cellar. Wine barrel. I wish I wasn't in such a hurry. Of course. He's like, yeah, I'm ready for a drink. You're surrounded by bottles of wine that you could take with you, but he's like, oh, a barrel. Yeah, this is as old school as it gets, guys. Actually, this was pretty, oh, I see a pressure plate. Ah, secret door. He just woke up, yeah. He's like, oh. Oh, shit. Oh, that was impressive. deals 1d8 damage. That's 1d8 damage. There we go. Dual wielding already. I feel like I have no idea how often I should save. Oh, there's another dude. Right? No? Or does that just indicate a corpse? So I know where I've been? Where I've killed people? What's this do? Oh, alright. Red Dot's dead body. That's right. There's a lot of wine down here. I guess I'll just explore and then check the map for any nooks and crannies I may miss. Dead monster. Oh yeah, that is where I came in. Okay. That's cool. Just happened. Oh, the map's confusing me because it does a turn with me. So I guess we'll go up there first. Probably another wine barrel, yep. I guess we have to go this way. Where is he? Must be on the other side. Yep, there he is. Really? You know you can't back up? Oh, there we go. That's right, punk. Did I get hurt? He actually hit me. Only a little bit. Only a little. 'Tis but a flesh wound.
Drop your guard, I promise a quick death.
Oh, I wish I had a ranged weapon. Oh well. He must be over here.
Drop your guard, I promise a quick death.
He does not open the door. Oh, multiples. These must be all the guys who were hanging out in the wine cellar. No loot? Show some spirit! I think that was more spirited than he had in mind. I better keep this stuff together. Bryce, you old softy. What's that? Oh, a bed. This bed doesn't look very comfortable. Ah. A steel circle key, of course. Anything else? A spear! Oh, that took up a lot of inventory space. Oh, cool. You can right-click it into your inventory. Alright. That eye is creepy. Indeed. Does it really? Huh. I didn't notice. That's funny. Nope, that's not what I want.
Do not tremble. I have no pity for cowards.
Oh, the eye in the inventory. I got you. Another steel circle key. Oh, that is kind of weird, Joe.
Lightweight steel circle keys.
I think we're just gonna... Okay. I don't think we're gonna use that just yet. Is that marked on my map somehow? Nope. The outer rim of the place here. That's where I came in, right? Well, let's go up the middle. Stairs up. Not yet. So let's go back around this way. Nothing here. Nope. So we're just trying to get into this room, I guess. Alright. Or two rooms, possibly, since there's two keys. Nope, went too far. Hey, there's a door there. Alright. Save the game.
It's what we had to do in the old days, was to save a lot. You had to make sure that you weren't going to get killed.
Why did I pick this game? It just happens to be A in my inventory. And get GOG. But I had it when it first came out and I never finished it, so... It's kind of a random pick. Oh, what's this guy doing?
By all that's merciful, how is it that you live?
Death is near. It comes soon.
Take heart. I'll not leave you here to die.
I'm dead already. Nothing you can do. Parsifal, they need you.
I am not Parsifal. Here, let me help.
No, I am dying. If there is strength in you, find him, Parsifal.
Parsifal? Who is he? Tell me and I shall do as you ask.
I guess you never heard of this game,
Joe? A loyal man. A friend. He fights his way here, for me. Stop him, I beg you.
Ease your spirit, I beg that of you. How will I know this, Parsifal? How will he know me?
I am Lord Griffin. My ring. The signet. He will know it.
You're Lord Griffin and I should just leave you in the dungeon?
Thank you for your kindness.
Thank me not. Take no joy in this, taking news of your death to a friend.
Listen, there is a chamber hidden in my quarters. Find it. There, find such as may aid you greatly.
All right.
Rest now, Lord Griffin.
Leave now, my friend, before the Thanes return.
Can I wear it? Nope. Guess not. Alright, I guess we're going around the other side. I think the only reason I probably heard of it was because I, I worked at Software Etc. when it came out. So.
Do not tremble. I have no pity for you.
How? There was a game coming out around the same time that everybody was waiting for called Stonekeep that took forever to come out. So this game came out first in the same style. You know, it's definitely got that similar feel to it. Potion of Healing. A Book of War. I don't know what that is. Troops trained in the use of hacking weapons should be supplied with battle axes and warhammers. Those familiar with slashing weapons know best the use of the broad-bladed sword and the great sword. Spear and broad-bladed spear go to men's skill and thrusting. Ranged includes blah blah blah. Remember, various weapon types prove effective against different types of opponents. That's it, there were no pages. No pages. I don't know if that's worth keeping or not. This bed doesn't look very comfortable. What's going on over here? Why is there a gap in my inventory, in my map? Which way is that? Is that here? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. The poor soul must have died slowly. Looks like it. There's a metal pot on the floor. Apparently it's just a metal pot. Yeah, it's right next to him, right? That's weird. One of his men. I don't imagine there's anything I can do with him. No. Well. Where to? Ah, the stairs, right. Make a right, then a left, then a right. I forgot to make the right. Save it up, Bryce. Okay. Rolling boulder trap, eh? That's weird. Doesn't seem to be anything behind it, it's just there. Steel circle key. Yeah, really. Well, I decided to go past it, Joe. Oh, all right. It definitely looks like a meatball, though. You're right. What the shit is that? Why is something screaming at me? Oh god! Is that just another trap? Apparently. It's horrifying.
Drop your guard, I promise you with death!
That was creepy, right? That's a pretty cool effect. find lots of keys. Alright. Oops. How's my health? I'm down a little more than 50. I don't know what that opens. Probably this door? Probably.
Show some spirit! Let it be a true fight!
Where are you? What is happening? It's another spell, isn't it?
Show some spirit. Let it be a true fight.
Sounds like it. Where'd that guy go?
Show
oh boy.
Some spirit. Let it be a true fight.
Come on, guys. Come play. I can't believe you can't strafe. It's so annoying. I'm right here, guys. They attack diagonally? Come on, come get some. There we go. Yep, I got that green dot thing. It says a keyhole. A keyhole! Alright, where am I on this map? This is kind of weird. It's just a long hallway. Let's open some doors. What the hell? Pretty hurt. How much did he heal again? 5D? Oh, it's random? Seriously? How do I use it? This way? There we go. I wonder if I could just put him in a corner or if time passes as I move. Plenty of potions of healing.
Show some spirit. Let it be a true fight.
Okay. You want some? Come get some. Thanks. I think that makes things easier for me. Hey, finally dodging out of the way works.
Show some spirit. Let it be a true fight.
That being the case, it's going to be vital to my success. I forgot I had the healing spell. I thought there was a third guy. Oh, that's the exit from the keep. I don't want to do that yet. Interesting. That's kind of cool. Alright, so we got places to go here. Alright, chests. Cool. They keep magic restorations right by their front door. I like it. Boy, I hope I'm not trapped in here now. You can't freeze outside. Really? You wouldn't let me do that?
Let it be a true fight.
Are you serious that I have to bring that block all the way in here? How do I get behind it? Really? Did I just screw myself? No, not exactly. Wait, I can make it smaller? Don't I need it? Hold on. I came that way. Through there. I don't want to be there. It's kind of puzzly, I guess. Yeah, I know. I haven't been able to figure out how to get behind it yet, though. Where did that open? One over here, I guess. Okay, here's a stone. That'll come in handy. Maybe I don't need the cube. Gonna need the boulders right here, aren't I? I don't know what that does. when I step on it. Alright, come back and figure it out. Crossbow bolt. Three crossbow bolts. How fortuitous.
Show some spirit. Let it be a true fight.
I'm out of keys. Is that a key? No. That's a key.
Drop your guard, I promise you quick death.
Why is that guy on fire? What is going on in here? Okay, I don't know where you are. Ow. Organized here. Jesus. Okay, and a bunch of rocks and a boulder. Crossbow. Healing potions. Magic rejuvenations. Which background? You think I'm carrying all my stuff inside the remains of my enemies? It's possible. So I haven't been in there yet. Already run out of keys. Clearly, there must be more keys. The fire was swirling above the spikes, right? Yeah, like, so that's what I thought. I wonder if the thief would have been able to pick these locks. There's nothing there, right? No, it's just a hallway. Oh, more hallway. Okay.
Drop your guard, I promise you quick death.
Back up, dude. White leather sack. I don't know what good that is. Can I put stuff in that? Apparently. Oh, I opened it up. Oh, I can, like... use that to clean my inventory up with all these boulders and shit. That's good. Stuff I'm not really going to use. It's a big sack. Carrying 75 kilograms. I remember when I saved, so. Here's the boulder again. Am I back at the beginning? Apparently the stairs weren't on my map because I never faced them. Alright, so let's go back up north here. Damage by 5%. Alright. That's cool. Where the hell are we? Oh, we found a whole nother part, huh? No, I guess not. Probably only goes up to here. Useless weapons.
Drop your guard, I promise you with that.
Behind him. Oh man. Just cuz. Yes, there could be just random cursed items in old games. Remember, we're still in the heyday of early D&D. I mean, God, there's random traps in hallways. I'm surprised I haven't fallen into a pit yet. Oh, I found the stairs up, but I feel like I'm missing a lot of this level. And I feel completionist-y about this puzzle, so... see if we can figure this out. Back up here. I feel like there's definitely some stuff I... okay, don't want to go that way. I probably want here. It does nothing. Been in here yet? Yes. No. I completely missed this the first time through. A throwing blade. Oh, armor. Reduces damage by 10%. There we go. Okay then. Pardon me. I guess armor makes it worth saving, eh? Oops. You know, at some point we're gonna walk into something we can't get out of. Alright. It's like there's a gap there, but there's no way for me to get there without dealing with the spikes. There's a gap over there, so let's go back over there. Nice weapons do you, Goldblum. Look old and useless, but there are rocks in here. Think they do? Maybe. Certainly not that one. There's a big boulder. So if we go all the way around, we can push it through. Let's just try something. In here, so. Did that fill out our map? Yep. So there was nothing there. We just walked through the spikes. Well, let's heal. If I have enough, hopefully I have enough. Nope, didn't have enough, and it used it anyway. That's so harsh. Alright, let's load. Ah, really? We know there's nothing there, so. Our final remaining puzzle seems to be. There's a live monster right there. Oh, there's more too. We missed that. Alright. So we gotta go back. This way. Forgive my memory. Yeah, ow, exactly. How to test things. Save and run through them. I'm so confused. Alright, make a left. So we never went this way. Ow, I just got hit by that spell. Oh, man.
Do not trouble. I have power.
Pardon me. Watch out for anybody behind me. What's that? Symbol of flesh. Okay. What the hell is that? Regenerates 3d10 hit points at a healing altar. Alright. XP. I'm lightly armored. That's it. Wow. Some sort of pedestal. This isn't it, is it? Nope. More stairs up. We've got two sets of stairs up. Both on this side. Oh boy, a boulder! Where are you?
I have
one. All right, Joe. Thanks for hanging out for a while. It was cool. I appreciate the company. Talk to you soon. Oh my God, there are so many rocks. Another symbol of flesh. Take it, that's a healing altar. Who knows when I'll find another one, so let's... Yep, that healed. If you get a sidekick, name him Rocky, you got it. It will be as you say, sir. Trying to go. We're gonna go right. Are you serious? Spell was right. Yep.
I have no pity for towns.
I have no pity for the warlord's men.
Do not tremble. I have no pity for towns.
I know where that guy is. That's creepy. That boulder's not moving. That will be where the spell goes. I guess we'll go through here first. Oh, come on, hit him already. Goodness gracious, thank you. Well, I thought I was getting hit there for sure. Poison. All right, keep that. That's important. More uncomfortable beds. All right, so we have a couple of puzzles to solve here. We have the cube, which we have to push up here to get through there, to get into that tower. And then we have to figure out how to get past this trap. There it goes, quick.
Drop your guard, I promise.
Oh shit.
A quick death.
Alright. There's a guy in there, but I don't know how to open that door. Let's just go through here. See what we find. Okay. That hurts.
Hmm.
the point of that? Oh, it turns the... What is the point of... Oh, it opened the door. So we wait for the spell to go by. Let's use this quick. There we go. Puzzle solved. Better be some good stuff in here. Oh, a shield. I feel like that might be more valuable. Opponent minus 2 to hit. Let's take it. Iron Fist figurine. Casts Iron Fist of Chaos. I don't even understand what that means. That's it. Alright. That's not what I want. Turned off, do you? Nope, definitely wasn't turned off. Serious? That was close. There's a door here. Cube of Magic Immersion. Dispels all magical effects with it. That's interesting. What the hell is this? Generates spell points that are older. Okay. It's just healing potion up here. Been an interesting adventure thus far. So there's a door behind me. I don't see a way to open. Oh my lord. Seriously? So we got a big... Boulder on this side, too. Yep. Okay. 3 stones to push that down. And that seems to have done nothing but set off fire. Oh, is that door open? Had to do all that just to open that door? Yep. Yep. Another tower. I guess we have to unlock all 4 towers. Like, that's kind of the point, right? Hey, Enhanced Wizard, thank you for the follow. Just trying to, whoops. There we go. My follow pop-up didn't come up, so I didn't know who followed, and I wanted to take the moment to thank you. But hey, thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Lifer program. Alright, I guess we're gonna go ahead. It seems like each tower might be a different... part. Let's go find out if that's true. Can I save? Let's save. And let's go up the tower. Turn around and mark the stairs. As we've learned, we have to do that. Back up. Go get him. Nice. It's fine. Alright. There's another dude over here.
Show some spirit. Let it be a true fight.
Got something else new. Gold token. Echo right there. Yep. What kind of altar are you? Probably a spell altar. Really don't need that right now. Oh, it's just continuing the map over here. So yeah, each tower is going to be its own thing, huh? Alright, that's cool. If I had known that, I would have gone up the other ones earlier, but that's fine. Is that a different... Nope, that's where he came in. Okay, I got turned around. There's nothing else here. Except the altar, okay. Yeah, you know, I do like a lot of the old dungeon crawlers. The only other game I've completed on stream so far was the Elder Scrolls Arena, but these are definitely my go-to games. Anything RPG, anything dungeon crawly. I do play other games, but this is my sweet spot for sure. I have a lot of fun with these. Is this your kind of game? Yeah, like I have a bunch of these in my backlog. Things like newer ones too, like Legend of Grimrock 1 and 2. What do we got? Might and Magic, the old Wizardry games, all that kind of stuff is definitely what I'm into. So I probably have everyone you could name under the sun that's been produced in the last 30 years or so, and Eye of the Beholder's on my list. All those kind of. Let's go, monsters. Get this explorer. Gee, thanks a lot, Road Bandit. That's fair. You're allowed to choose sides, I understand. Alright, so I guess we're gonna go up here. Actually, we're gonna go do this tower. We're gonna do the south east tower. I forgot about that. That's how I die. Where am I? I should have just kept following it, right? Move it along, boys. Don't run into it, though. Alright, good. He's laughing. Yeah. Keep laughing. Row Bandit. I like it. Thought it said Road Bandit at first. You can tell I'm getting old. I can't see a damn thing. So we're going to go up. I feel like that's a good time to save. The only reason I knew about this game, Enhanced Wizard, was because I worked in software, etc., back when it was released in 95. Right. We were waiting for Stonekeep, and this game came out instead, so we grabbed this. And I played around with it a little bit, and then something else came out and distracted me, God knows what. It was hard to stay focused on any game back when you were working in software, etc., for obvious reasons. Looks like there's something on the floor there, right? No, they're just showing me the traps. A little boulder. What happened when I stepped on that? The door opened, right? Not necessarily. Oh, yes, it did. Gotta mark the damn stairs on my map by walking up to them. Ah, really? Ha ha! You're a pain. Alright, so we gotta load this guy up with boulders. Oh, only one. Are you being a jerk? this guy up with boulders. There we go.
Do not tremble. I have no pity for the cowards.
I like how these guys all have bedrooms and stuff. It's not a big deal, but Heavenly Mend of Unseen Artisans. What in the world is this? By means of the Heavenly Mend of Unseen Artisans, collapsed structures may be made whole, damaged monuments restored, and shattered bridges rebuilt. The effect is specific to damaged man-made structures and is not useful in treating naturally occurring disasters. Though of limited use, this special magic proves invaluable where it can be employed. Alright. Where'd it go? Did I learn it by reading it? Oh, I did. That's cool. I learned a new spell. What else? Lord Griffin's Dispatch. Are these his quarters then? My lady, I hope never to send such news. My keep is all but overwhelmed. The enemy closes on three sides. Forgive me, but even your vaunted palace guard could not turn back these odds. I pray you rally the armies of Tempest about you. Yet even then, the advance of this hideous horde may be but slowed. We cannot hold. It is my intent to send runners with copies of this dispatch so that one might make it safely to you. As you know, I would have sent our trusted friend and my best tracker, Parsifal, but he's refused to leave my side. May all my remaining troops prove as loyal. Alright. Seems important. I don't suppose these are his chambers, are they? They could be. Bad, but thanks for following, man. I don't know why my notification isn't working. I heard the sound, but I didn't see who did it. But thank you. I have to play with that notification between sessions. I'll cut it out. Alright, this has almost got to be the Lord's Chambers, right? So... looks like some sort of throne. Indeed it does. It looks like something should go there. What'd that do? That opened up over there. Okay. Oh, nice. This is the secret chamber he told us about. Ooh, an amulet of agility. We'll take it. Draft of heightened magical power. Permanent 10d10 max spell point increase. Well, yeah, we're gonna use that, dude. That's awesome. A rearing column figurine. Cast roaring column of lightning wild. Alright. And a gold token. Probably goes behind the throne, right? That's my guess. No? Something goes there. I don't seem to have anything that might go there. This again? No. I'm unsure. It does look like a throne. It really looks like something goes there. I don't think I have anything. Oh, the signet, maybe? No? Anything in my journal? Take a signet ring to Parsifal. That's it. That's all we've got so far. I don't know what might go in there. Close that. It seems silly. Alright. So we've got that tower. We've got that tower over there. And we've got the two north towers, basically. Guys, if you will be so kind as to indulge me, I'm going to take a brief break. Just to stretch and check on the family. And I'll be back in about 5 minutes, alright? So, thanks for tuning in. Hope you stick around. If not, I will catch you next time. But I will be back in a few minutes. We're probably going to go with the stream till about 12:30. So, be right back.
you fight.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you. Enhanced Wizard, I'm so sorry. I forgot to pull my mic back down. Not used to that yet. It's a new headset. It's not a great headset, but it's a new headset. Thank you very much. Alright, where are we going? How do we open this door? Figured that out yet, huh? Can we do the other tower yet? No. So let's do the other tower and then we'll figure this one out. looks like all the... Okay, the doors in there are not unlocked, so I can go do that, too. I'll just go do the tower. I gotta go south to avoid the spikes. Where? North? I'll wear it. All the way over here in the corner. Probably a good spot to save. Now let's see what headache is up here in this tower. Come on. Come over here. I still can't believe you can't stray from this game. You just have to wait for them to dance into, like, the place you want them. Oh good, multiple pressure plates. It's what everyone loves! Ow! What the hell was that? Oh!
Show some spirit! Let it be a true fight!
That was close. Do not yet have enough spell points. Heal up. Just use that right now. Another Iron Fist figurine. Treasure in here, apparently. Ow! That thing hurts. Oh yeah, we just didn't look at the stairs. Alright. Alright, where are we going? We're going to do these doors in here. Metal axe. Just like the one I have. That's kind of useless. I keep picking it up. Can I not drop it? Turn? Probably. Yep. Don't need that, don't need that. Probably don't need all these boulders either. Seems like we have plenty. Alright, we got some room now. Don't think we need the spear either. We're gonna keep the crossbow though. Save. Now we gotta figure this out. So we gotta go back around. We have to figure out. Probably that opens it. Oh, actually, that's a good point. I'm about to use all my boulders, so. There's nothing else down this hallway, right? Nope. Everything else has been revealed, so we just have to get into that tower. It's probably not even all that difficult, I just have to figure out. Wait for that to go away. Where am I going? Guess is that I have to activate both. So, well, let's put our shield back on first. Usually three is the charm. That opens it. Does it stay open? It's very annoying. Okay. Don't have to do that again, so let's save. A little sip here. Head on upstairs. What is that noise? There's another door right there. permanent, is it? Nope. Over here to the stairs. Seems like a good place to save, so I don't have to do that all again. That guy. Happening. try this. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Seems like it opened at some point because I'm gonna cheat a little, look it up because I don't want to get stuck on this one puzzle for a year and a day. Back and forth on the plates until you can throw the switch. It's that simple. Back and forth on the plates until you can throw the switch. Yeah, I was thinking that, but I thought I'd put enough on there for that. That's what I was thinking. But apparently you have to move back and forth until you can throw the switch, so I guess it's just... Look at that. First try. Ridiculous. Heightened magic power. Again? I mean, great, but... Heightened mortality, now you're talking. How many 1d10 hit point increase? They give you all the spell power in the world. I think and 8 hit points. Alright. That's cool. We'll take it. I think we have fully explored Griffin Keep. That's just funny. Let's see. We got all that. I doubt that's a thing. Oh, excuse me. I think we've covered our bases. It's time to get out. That should have given me a hint right there that I had to move back and forth to open the doors. That's kind of the hint for the puzzle, I guess. Alright. Just gonna wait for the boulder to go by. Let's see. Where is... Okay, it's right in front of me. I can get those boulders back. I can get those two boulders back, right? Get my boulders, man. Save before we go outside. The Dark Lantern. It's kind of interesting. Oh my. Just down here. Holy cow. It's a big, big world map. That's cool. The Eye of Clay. Grand Palace. Okay, so we got some things to do.
Count yourself such a judge, do you? Trust no one behind the lines.
I won't turn my back on you. Still, I count myself judge enough to let you live.
Generous. A generous fate for a coward.
Why that word? Because you live? I'm alive and no coward.
Lord Griffin's Keep just west of here. It fell to the warlord. Not one man yielded but me.
curse my skills, for they helped me escape. I would have run all the way to the Dark Lantern if I could.
Sorry, I had to respond to a quick text message.
Wait, my pardon, but the Dark Lantern you speak of, which way?
To the east. The top of the lantern is visible even from here, but the causeway is destroyed. A powerful magic shattered every stone. I fear the Dark Lantern is unreachable.
If it stands, I'll find a way with it.
Yeah, we have magic for that, actually.
You may indeed if you stay so stubborn. There were sources of magic in the keep. Perhaps something useful still remains.
Yep, found it.
What skills are these that you think them signs of cowardice?
I'm Parsifal, the tracker. My way is the way of stealth. It served me well in escaping the fate of my fellows. It shall serve me again when I return to Lord Griffin's keep.
I've been to the keep and saw your lord. He is broken, dying.
They torture the commander of a keep. A slow death. Your words cut deep. Was there nothing you could do?
No. His life spirit was all but gone.
If Griffin lives, I can yet save him.
He wants no rescue. He orders you to escape. Live to fight again.
He would not order me from him. I do not believe you.
Lord Griffin knew you would try to save him. So he gave me this. The signet ring of Lord Griffin. He bade me pass it on to you.
He would never have given this up if yet a chance remained he might live. If the armies of Tempest will have me, I'll go to them.
Loyal Parsifal, what aid can I offer you?
None. But you may have need of this. It contains a few gold talents. Even in a conquered land, you will find coin useful.
What possesses you to share gold with a stranger?
You say I'm no coward, but that alone I owe you thanks. Whatever you're about, you'll need coin, and that I can give.
My thanks. I'll put it to what use I can. The gods keep you well, and may the warlord's men know your rage.
They shall. I promise you.
He's got a real fidget there with that belt thing. It's kind of driving me crazy, but I'm walking around with a sack in my hand. That's useful. Let's put the rest of the gold in there. Let's take a minute to organize this inventory, eh? I'm gonna throw the crossbow in there just cause. Actually, we won't because of the things in the other one. We're gonna put the magic stuff in this bag, I think. Good job conserving there. I just suddenly don't know where the other we learned that spell, right? Yeah. We learned the spell we need, so. Alright, very good. Put that there. Put that back there. Save the game. And let's go cast our spell on the bridge.
Causeway's out. And I'll not swim and risk losing some parts.
Very nice. Here we go, getting puzzly again. Alright guys, I think that's actually where I'm going to leave it tonight. We got through the first part of the game, Griffin's Keep, so now we have to get through the lantern and find this wizard. I do have an early morning tomorrow, but I thank you guys for tuning in. It's been a fun stream. And I will be back tomorrow night for a couple of hours, probably around 10 o'clock. And then hopefully get some stream time in over the weekend as well. I'm trying to nail down a regular schedule, but I do work and go to school as well as have a family. But I'm going to try to be on just about every day for at least a couple hours. So if you followed me today, Enhanced Wizard and Row Bandit, I do thank you guys again. It's been fun having some company in the stream. Thanks to my buddy Joe, X-Wing Zero, for stopping by and keeping me company for a good first hour. And I will be continuing Anvil of Dawn tomorrow, like I said, around 10 p.m. Probably going to play it straight through. Thanks for hanging out, Dance Wizard, and for the tips. I was really getting confused about having to use all those rocks on those two pressure plates, but I see plenty of pressure plates in here already. So, but hopefully I'll see you guys again next time I stream. Check it out, hang out, chat it up. Alright. So for now, thanks for tuning in. We'll see you soon. Signing off.